I was ashamed of my own stupidity, of how I could have been so purposely blind for so many years. Everyone who's left has left quietly. I was so scared. All the well-known people. So I can't do that. If I leave loudly. It's like very specific, I guess, psychoanalysis. They would kill me for saying that, but they're going to kill me anyway. So, because they hate the comparison between the two. But you are, it's like a therapy session. I think that's the problem. You are purposely blind. I was purposely blind. You chose to be blind. Of course, we chose. Anybody with an epiphanous has to choose to be blind.
What I was struck by is the people that I met with initially were really bright and interesting people. They were not freakish. They were not crackpots. They had their own reasons for being drawn into this organization.
How do they convince people to be loyal? It's just this long, slow walk towards believing. It's the idea of being part of a group that is ostracized and hated. It bands you together against the outside world.
It has a history of being very vindictive and litigious, and has a history of infiltrating the government, spying on people, and so it has created an atmosphere of fear that surrounds it.
It's insanity. This is incredibly stupid. These are not people you want to mess with.
Why'd you stay then?
It's a part of your life at that point. Your kids are in school, your friends, your wife. It's what you know.
Why did you finally leave the church?